Dara, how are you today?
I'm happy.
Okay, so what book are you going to read?
My house.
Let's open it. Dora, let's open the book again. And now, can you please tell me, what is this?
Door.
Yes.
This is a door.
What color is the door?
Brown.
Can you please answer me the full sentence?
This door is brown.
And where is this? What do you see in the living room?
TV.
I
see TV.
Anything else?
Chair.
I
see a chair.
How many chairs do you see?
Three.
I say I
see
three
chairs.
Do you see any computer in the book? Computer. Do you see any computer in the picture?
One.
Oh, one computer. Can you point to the computer, please? Point to it. Thank you. And now, where is it?
This is the kitchen.
Where is it?
This is the dining room.
And where is it?
This is my
good job. Dora, now please open the second book. So you want to back to the reading room? Okay, now let's choose your favorite book.
The Big Cat.
And read. Now, look at these pictures. What does the big cat do? What does this big cat do?
Clean.
Full sentence.
The big cat cleans.
Clams. Clams the
tree.
And here. What does the big cat do?
The big cat runs.
And
the big cat cleans.
So Dora, can you run like the big cat? Run, Dora, run. Well done. And now Dora, can you climb like the big cat? Climb. Can you eat like the big cat? And now can you sleep like the big cat? Well done, Dora. Okay, so this is the end of the test. Thank you. Goodbye.
Goodbye.